Well, this is my maybe fifth, sixth visit to Slovenia, so I know it quite well. And I have not been in Porto Rose since 10 years, so it would be great to come back and see the beauty of it again.
I must say that we are always happy, above all because I am Italian, so I am so close to Slovenian people. And we are very happy to be here, and all the NOCs coming here are very happy, because this place is very, very, very beautiful. But above all, the organization of the NOC of Slovenia, led so well by Janec with the help of Tone.
And we are very happy, because normally you know that the main job came from the National Olympic Committee. Olympic Solidarity is dealing with 205 National Olympic Committees. And we cannot go to each country and ourselves to identify the athletes to be helped. This is the job of the National Olympic Committee. And in Slovenia, the job that the National Olympic Committee is doing is excellent, and we are very happy.
My first time in Slovenia, and I hope not my last. It's a beautiful country. It's been great to be in Porto Rose. The journey down from the airport was just stunning, and we've had beautiful weather. Looking forward to going to that cave tonight.
Mislim, da smo zadevo pripravili z izjemno ekipo sodelavcev na vrhunski ravni in menim, da nam to utrjuje ugled v mednarodnih športnih krogih.
Pa lepo, nije mi prvi put, uvek mi je drago doći u Sloveniju, pogotovo u Porto Rose. Seminar je jako uspešan, tako da sve delegacije mogu dosta toga da nauče i da primene na svojim programima ono što su neki od nacionalnih olimpijskih komiteta već to uradili.